cases of emergency, the helicopter can locate and evacuate injured personnel from remote areas.
Patient is a 20-year-old male. He was struck by a falling tree and has life-threatening injuries.
Thank you. When the short haul module is located at the helibase, a hypothetical rescue line may look like this. 15 minutes to prepare and load the aircraft. 30 minutes to fly to the scene, perform a reconnaissance, and land at the staging site. 10 minutes to complete the rigging, buddy checks, and final risk assessment. 20 minutes to execute the short haul insertion and extraction. 5 minutes to transfer the patient internal or to another aircraft at the staging site.